mines. We're gonna be stuck there forever.
This is where we bury goons. Caterpillars are very slow enemies to deal with. Focus on getting back to the mines. Life is peaceful, man.
Life is not peaceful in the mines. What are you, crazy?
Alright, I'm actually gonna go rest these guts now.
Good, rest your
have
guts.
Fun. Have
sleep
fun.
Them thoroughly.
See ya.
Yeah, I can't believe modders were able to do so much with the textures.
So much. It's amazing. No, comparing this game to Xenoblade is an insult to Xenoblade.
Comparing this game is an insult to comparison.
In general.
Quest is beyond compare.
Just not in any good way.
Beyond compare.
Not innovative for its time. There's Parasite Eve came out before this game, so you can't even say the partially active, partially passive combat system is. Nothing is.
Massive breakthroughs in the field of tedium. Repetition of simple tasks that would not be surpassed until the dawn of Korean MMOs. Ghost, please die. Like, a sec, additionally, beyond the usual level of death. Ghost, come on. Don't make this difficult. You are not in my way, so we will leave you behind. I have no grievance
with
you,
sir. Just get encounters
sir.
Like that. The enemies are behind you. Why would I fight them?
I'll collect your defensive experience and carry on with my day. There's the camera, please. Plain old rock.
Oh wow, 9 away from maximum rock.
Step by step. Zeroing on. Step down. Did we reach another room? Again, behind me.
Yeah, I remember that being a common thing in this dungeon. They just really, really don't want to let you get away.
Well, it's a very compact area, so it's... You know, they can only be in front of or behind you, really.
This is actually a difficult area to get lost in because of that.
The actual very tight straight line, with not a whole lot of bland tunnel between its points of interest. Interest, you know, very, very broad quotes.
Yeah, broad terms, interest.
Strategic interests. You just have to remember which direction you were facing when you walked into a given encounter and make use of that. Well, if you have a day that is improved by Quest 64, then I'm happy to oblige.
My condolences.
The numbers involved in combat are larger. It feels like we're getting much smoother increases in our health spirit load.
Yeah, you know, this game starts out horrible and becomes kind of okay, but...
You become numb to it by the end. Oh, that was a full heal.
It never gets good.
Close to avalanche range since they're on the way anyway. This is a forward encounter. Almost feels like the avalanche density is improving as we level up Earth.
I don't know about that. It could be, I guess. Yes.
For each level of earth, we will throw another boulder.
50 whole boulders.
There's treasure here. There is gas here. Yet more earth. 42 earth.
So close to maximum earth. I bet there isn't a single extra useful spell and you're just going to be using Avalanche the whole game.
Probably. Well, Avalanche and Magic Shield.
Yeah,
I guess. When it lasts, it's great.
When it lasts.
And hits.
It hits. I'm not so sure it's great.
They love making these really long walkways.
Yeah, at first was the vine walkway, now it's the scaffolding walkway.
Long, for the sake of long.
It's an adventure! Can you feel
it? We're adventuring! Maybe this is part of the difficulty curve, make sure we've trained enough agility.
Yeah, there are no encounters on them either, so might be part of what it is. Nah, I don't think they thought this through that much.
Oh my. We've met Will-O-Wisps again. But there's a ghost to water them down this time. Be able to get into Avalanche range. And...
I don't know about walking into a wall for hours, but you can walk in circles for hours and it trains your speed. Though I don't know if that just changes your movement ability in combat, or if it also affects how fast you move.
I think it deals an evasion.
Oh, that too.
I see. Ghost.
Ghosts.
We are so far into Baragoon. much health does a ghost even have?
That's a good question. Bring up that guide I found yesterday and see if it tells me.
How do you kill what is already a ghost? Another Earth level. Only 7 remain until we have achieved complete mastery of the Earth.
Yes, it has a complete bestiary. Ghosts have 260 health.
Fabulous.
And they are fire element like everything else in this tunnel. Oh no, sprites are wind. Whatever.
Four levels of Earth. Now we can do weak and all. Oh boy. And we unlock Rolling Rock level 2. The next
Rolling
level
Rock level 2 might actually be okay. I'm not sure.
Depending on how many rock and how hard they roll. Let's find out. Slight improvement.
Just a bigger rock, easier to hit things with.
Not as good as Avalanche.
Is it cheaper though? It might be a better alternative to using the basic rock level 3 spell if you ever even use that anymore.
Maybe.
Water is always a good idea. Water is the best element, because it has healing and all manner of useful things.
The avalanche has betrayed us. Will-O-Wisp too strong. Please nerf.
About this place, this part. Thought this was in another dungeon. There's probably another dungeon that looks like this.
I think that, like, the final area just has a segment of, like, a montage of all the previous tile sets.
It does, but I'm thinking, like, the dungeon immediately after this one is what I thought this was a part of.
Can't even call this a maze because there's no decisions to make within it. It's just a very twisty corridor.
It just goes.
Encounter rates. Perhaps the same sprite simply followed me around the corner. Too much running away is bad for you. Avalanche is good for you.
Water pillar might actually... Never mind. Holy shit. Avalanche really does get going eventually, doesn't it?
Ain't nothing stopping this earth. What happens if a ghost dies and comes back as a ghost? Under this tunnel, there is another secret sub-basement. Sometimes Avalanche just doesn't want to.
Well, sometimes it doesn't want to be in front of you. That's why you face to the side. Do not forget the lessons of Avalanche.
Do not forget what fish stick sensei taught us.
Water pillar is not, in fact, better, even though they are weak to it. Because
at this point,
water...
we're 20 ranks ahead on Earth. We will do no engaging of enemies that do not spawn immediately in front of us. You can never be sure which way you're going.
In quest 64. No.
Give you the compass so they can take it away.
Might have actually happened after you picked up that spirit. I think I got turned around there once. It's like the only branching path in this entire section.
Imprisoned. What a boss design.
Imprisoned.
Garbage. Will-o-wisp. Powerful foe.
It really is just use use Avalanche for everything. So sad.
Game whose very prominently displayed core mechanic is about having many things to choose from. No, there are no real choices here.
Well, there is one choice.
You know,
take a primary element.
Forward. That is your choice.
And fire is the wrong choice. Every other element has something. Well, I guess fire, you can use the strength boost spell and just whack everything through. That's the fire choice.
Progress is being made. After a fashion.
Eventually.
Remember, we're going east. For now. For all you knew, somehow this straight corridor will find a way to spin around 180 degrees and have a completely different bearing.
Well, there's that doorway-ish thing. That's something to aim for.
Okay. Now we're in an open-ish room with green floor.
Yeah, this place where it feels like we walked into an ancient ruin. There's a spirit back there.
Yeah, I got a glimpse of it, and if there are any spirit in this room at all, we'll be meandering around plenty. Oh, great. That adds a lot to the terrain here. The tactics. Know the battlefield. Know your ghost enemy. There's a box, and there's a spirit up there.
There are two spirits in this room. Wow. Ty was busy. He said that at Link 7, and we haven't seen him since. Actually, 6:30, whatever. Yes, Ty was eaten by a ghost, that's what happened. Before we even got to them.
Before you can even approach ghost ruins, you are already dead.
It looks like it really is left, not right, that guarantees rocks, isn't it? It's weird.
Five ranks of Earth.
So close.
As we finish it, we start putting more into water.
Yep. Water is a great element.
Louis, what are you even doing up there? Get down, that's not your home.
I wonder if we've just been lying to ourselves about Avalanche this whole time.
There is no secret.
You're not going to be able to escape that way.
Well, I'm not trying to escape, I'm just moving closer to the spirit. bread.
Finally. That was scary. I thought we were gonna have to go all the way back. Four more.
Four more ranks of Earth. Before we ascend. Now that we're in a room that's finally not, like, perfectly symmetrical, we can actually afford to turn around and engage things.
Yeah.
There are landmarks to orient yourself against. Yes, the sacred elements of rock, paper, and scissors.
So, of fire and water, which one is paper?
Good question. There is treasure down here. Do we feel worth the box? Of course not. Boxes have never been nearly as valuable as spirits. Not even in the same league. Deeper into the world. Marion, we find. Oh, hello.
Yeah.
Time.
I remember this person. This is why I thought it was in the next dungeon, because I thought that this dungeon had nobody. I do not remember this being. I do not remember this being a particularly difficult thing, but I could be wrong.
Hello.
Also, you have different elements than I did, so. Oh, is this the first time we actually hear mention of Mammon?
First time mentioning Mammon. Guild? No, of course not. Shilf does not understand the geometry of her own stage.
I think that is one of the attacks, like the fire beam that Silvering had, that if you just like hold a direction, you will dodge it. Except we have magic barrier now, so it doesn't matter.
Rock, go! Nice.
Yeah, it is. It is one of those. Okay, good.
I shall throw clouds of tiny birds at us.
No, it's not the air boss. We already fought the air boss.
This is a non-element boss.
I mean, she has an element, I just don't know what it is. I'll look it up. She is wind element, but she is not the wind boss. We already got the wind crystal thing quite some time ago. And if you've been keeping track of how much damage you're doing, she has 1,000 HP.
Oh, good. Well, it means we only have to drop 10 rocks on her. Get a barrier up, yes. Barrier, accumulate health. yet in avalanche range.
I don't think I ever engaged her in melee, so I have no idea what her melee attacks are like, if she even has any.
They are like deal 400 damage in a round because you have avalanche.
Holy shit.
Get crushed. Forty-seven ranks of earth. Deeper into the earth.
I'm pretty sure the dungeon ends shortly after her, but yes, here, have another level.
Have even more treasure. Over amulet. Rank 48 of earth. So much rocks. That is a good question.
It's not the bread god.
What is the bread connection here?
Mammon is the physical manifestation of gluten intolerance.
Read. Alright, we have exited the cave.
Welcome to the desert.
It's time for sand. Look at that map. Look at all the things promised by that map. Look at the host of mysteries that is sure to follow on this map. Here on the far side of Barragoon.
I honestly don't remember if there's anything over there, because I do remember that the boil hole is the next actual dungeon, so...
I know that after the boil hole, we have to brave that desert. There is a place there.
Ooh.
By the way, the next place we need to go is called the boil hole.
Yes, that is, that is something.
Hello, Gelson.
I think there is a spirit around this tent somewhere, or maybe inside of it.
Probably.
It's in the pot. You missed it. It was in the pot.
Rank 49 of Earth. Checkpoint out here. Go south, where there is the hut on the edge of the great desert.
There's Greenock, which is an actually pretty cool town, based on the fact that it's in ruins. I thought that was cool when I played this game way back. Oh, it's the Blue Men. They use fire magic, but they're actually water elemental. Don't ask me why.
They are weak to being crushed by endless waves of rocks.
Much like everything else.
We threw a mountain at him. Whatever problem comes up, I'm just gonna throw it into the sun. Look at the giant pointy beards on the orange men. It is a step beyond beard. That is like It is some kind of horn or antler or modified tooth extending out of the chin. It is done. We have achieved full Earth.
Maximum Earth. Are we gonna still use Avalanche, or do we have a new offensive spell?
That we have filled in. You actually get all of the spells of an element before hitting level 50.
That is
disappointing.
Level 50
is purely for power.
Oh well, water time. And then maybe wind, who knows.
Maybe wind. Wind, tertiary concern. What? Hello, Walt. Lush and beautiful place still exists somewhere in that forest. So says Walt. Oh, another giant shoe. Now we have two. A pair of giant shoe. A pair of pairs. But yes, one does not go out into the open blood until they've been properly prepared. Go see what a top-level avalanche looks like.
Behold a maximum avalanche.
Destroy.
Not always.
Sometimes. For the rest of your life. Lumen is practically outside the arena, so let's be outside the arena.
More durable than the Lumen.
However, still crushed by endless waves of rocks. Or missed completely by waves of rocks.
Avalanche. Still inaccurate.
High variance, low reward.
Water still needs some work.
Yeah. Kind of having a will-o'-wisp problem here.
That double fireball spell. It's not that useful when you use it, but damn is it dangerous in other hands.
Fortunately, their long-range attack is far from accurate.
Wait, was that a spirit in front of you? Or not in front of you now, but I might just be seeing things. It's the desert.
Play tricks on ya. Whoa. Hello, enemy design. Mr. Sandman.
My Oh, I remember Mr. Sandman. I like that guy. I still like that guy.
You barely deal any damage.
That is an excellent face.
Missed completely.
Yeah, you moved just a bit far away. Maximum effective avalanche range.
Alright, we're done here. We pushed the envelope. We dared. Full-ass Earth bar. Yeah, this is not worth fighting, this game.
Not worth fighting? I don't think it's a question of worth anymore. I think it's a question of I could not survive fighting.
Yeah, not worth it. Not worth the time you will spend getting back.
Oh, okay.
It costs
That's
only
fair.
Time.
It costs only time. Hey, wait, that's a spell.
Yeah.
That's an earth spell.
Maybe there are earth spells that we aren't allowed to have. Butterflies! Really, these are harmless. These nightmares. Oh, they also know double fireball, like everything else in this fucking desert.
Double fireball is such a sad spell when you use it. It's just...
They're clubbable, though. Alright, we're done.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I'm looking at a spell list now, trying to find the thing that guy hit you with. There is another good fire spell. It's the spell that makes your physical attack drain health. But that's at fire 32, and that's just sad.
Flow spirit.
Oh, fire also has the instant death spell, which is an instant death spell.
Guess how useful it will be here in the wonderful world of Quest 64.
Walking Water, that's the name of that water spell that I liked. That's level 35 water. Drain magic, also.
Here we are, in the ruins of town.
Oh, great. The ruined town. It's not nearly as impressive as I remember it being.
Of course not. That's Quest.
Yeah, that's fair.
This guy produces healing potion. Excellent.
there might be a spirit here. I don't remember.
Hello, Shannon.
Also Shannon. Always Shannon.
Seems the king is our enemy this time. He went nuts. Power of fire.
No, it's not that the king doesn't have the power of fire. The king is...
Brannock. He's gone mad.
Yeah, Brannock. Brannock is not the guy with the fire orb. You fight him after you get the fire orb. The dude in the cave with the fire orb is completely different.
This tiny grandma. Amazoni.
Yeah, King Vegas is the evil guy. The guy with the fire orb is called Guilty, which is like the worst name, but that's his name.
And who the hell is Fargo? Is Fargo guilty? Of what?
I don't know.
In what court?
Oh wait, there's both Fargo and Guilty. I forgot.
Alright, there we go. Multiple bosses.
I was thinking of someone else. Guilty is later. It is Fargo who has the fire thing.
Westward then, towards the hole. Oh good, magma fish.
Thing that they were doing is another spell that you never get.
Of course not. We are the fish.
It's just
all... outlandish for us to learn fish magic. Wow, look at this big charred texture on the ground.
So wind is literally the only spell category that has an almost like a final offensive spell. It's at level 47 instead of 50, but like none of the others have that. They all rely on old spells. Yeah, Rolling Rock is the last. Rolling Rock 2 is the last offensive earth spell.
The ultimate earth technique. Roll it, large rock.
It's just that avalanche is way better, so. Last water offensive spell is Walking Water, level 35. Fire has some, they're just all garbage. Hot Steam, level 2 at level 44. Melee spell. Why don't you just cast power up and whack things instead?
You can steam them. There are rocks in the way. We can't. If only we were some sort of power over substance of the ground.
If only we had level 51 Earth.
A step beyond all known science. To actually manipulate rocks on the ground. It only create Earth, not destroy it. He took a vow. blue men attack us because they are highly territorial. There it is. We are just a visitor. Scraping along the walls here in order to hunt for more spirits.
Yes, there is a spirit somewhere on the magma. I don't know if you found it or not.
Unlikely at this point. Somewhere on this magma texture.
I don't know, it might be in another section. There's a big list of spirits here, but it's not very helpful. Also, total spirit count is 98. Because they couldn't just give you enough for two elements, it had to be 98.
And then that is in addition to however many spirits you will earn by leveling normally.
By leveling up, yes. Yeah, no, it just says, this is the description. They think this is a helpful description on where to find this thing. That is not helpful at all.
Well, really, all rock is hardened from molten form at some point in its life.
Somewhere out there, over the rock, Poe.
We are all born of stars. Find the thing, go into the world and receive things. See it. Not yet.
No.
Not from out here.
It might even be a different section of Molten Rock. Is there more than one of those?
We'll find out. Continued healing reflexively, even though I was already done. Healing does not stop.
Healing never stops.
Never really heal.
Arbitrary boundaries. Wonderful.
Only costs your time to be here.
I think you might be going back to the town.
Continued to walk across the magma, but hit a cliff that was not walk downable. Unless there's some kind of magma log hiding in the cliff.
Magma log. Quest is just kind of hypnotic that way. Once someone starts, they cannot stop. That is why we are down to 52, because 50 people realized this.
You people, after sleeping, had somewhere else to be.
Oh no, this is hell. This is not going back to Greenwood.
Well, Spirit, hello.
I don't think that's the spirit they're talking about, but who cares?
It's in our inventory now for rank 28 of water. We are now inside the web of tiny passageways that will get us to the hole.
Avalanche works, it really works, but when it doesn't...
When enemies have large hitboxes and travel in groups.
Oh hey, another spirit.
Massive crag in the earth. We'll have to circle around. There's only one way.
Wait. There was a spirit there.
Yes, like, on the other side.
Was it on the other side?
Yes. Just barely. Oh wait, those things are trying to cast silence on me. I'm going to ignore this encounter.
Oh yeah, the big X is what's
I will not be silenced.
Thing. Yeah, that's a great status effect to have in a game about being a wizard.
Where you are only the wizard. Oh wait, damn it, when you stand that close to it, you get hit by all three magma balls at once, huh?
Bad here. Plan. Oh shit!
And I just cast silence on that thing. Or no, I cast soul search. Now we can... Our first scan to the game! That's about how useful it is.
Which is to say, not really at all. Oh yeah, it is on this side, isn't it?
Here we are, the hole.
And the boil hole.
Welcome to Reddish Brown Cave.
Please enjoy your stay.
In Reddish Brown Cave. Oh, of course, there's only one way to go. Decisions are anathema.
Well, honestly, do you really want decisions in a place like this after Blue Cave? The horrors
of Blue Cave had too many decisions. Blue Cave taught me that free will is wrong.
They left, like, 3 or 4 spirits in Blue Cave, all alone.
They're with nature, where they belong. Whoa. Rocky.
Rocky! Tiny Sandman! I remember these guys.
I see you too throw rocks. But whose rock is larger? Oh, you start using the worst earth move in the game. Very well. I will crush you for your insolence.
Yeah, let's use the AoE spell against the player.
The player
which
who
there
can...
is one.
No way to dodge it.
That is true. There is no way to dodge it. It at least has that. Damn, how much HP does Rocky have?
We found more bread. Somehow that contained bread.
Look at its head. It's shaped like a bread.
It's very stale. Here in Boil Hole. Strikes me as a good name for a restaurant.
What kind of food do they serve there?
I'd imagine it would be very pressure cooker oriented.
Yeah, that could work.
Pressure cooking, deep frying, you know. Come on down to Ted's Boil Hole! Boil Hole ain't so bad.
Ah, it's just the same enemies as outside.
Now that we have Avalanche and nothing matters anymore.
Nothing matters anymore so long as we don't get hideously unlucky with Avalanche a couple times in a row. And then we die.
Never gonna happen. Now that we have Avalanche, everything's all uphill. I don't have time for you, Rocky. We got better things to do. I am the one who boils.
Yeah, I remember the Boil Hole being something of a relief, with its enemies not being tough at all, comparatively speaking. The boss, I think, was probably not as bad as water, so...
Few things could be as bad as water.
And again, I think I had my water in like 40-something when I got here, so...
Well, we have Avalanche.
That is true.
The fifth element. Drop more rocks. No, the fifth element is momentum.
It is the only spell in the game that multi-hits like that, I think. I mean, every other multi-hit spell is the Homing Arrows Fire series, which is shit, and the Wind Cutter series, which is reasonable. Avalanche is... If two things hit, it's the strongest spell in the game. Well, actually, I've never seen the level 47 wind spell. Maybe that's better, I don't know.
The final secret wind technique. The open-eyed hurricane palm.
I
other room. Magma fish. Cannot stop me from entering this room, and it's wow, look at that. The magma texture really wants to be animated.
It's trying so hard. It's trying so very hard.
Look at that lion. That cat.
The laziest lion.
That's
the steam spell. Your reward for getting fire to a high level is that.
Close combat with fire. Fight avalanche learns everything.
I guess there just aren't that many earth elemental enemies in the game.
I really don't need to worry about leveling anymore. We have Earth. We have rock to guide us.
Well, it would be nice to get water to 40 so we can steal MP, but... And walking water is probably...
Hey! Dragon recolor. Red Wyvern. I don't want to deal with you, Red Wyvern.
Oh yeah, I forgot about those. I don't remember if they're actually dangerous or not.
Not when there's treasure right here. Dragon potion. Okay, fine. Now I can deal with you, Red Wyvern. Do you like avalanche?
Nobody likes avalanche.
You can have any flavor you want as long as it's an avalanche. Also, his hitbox is huge. Avalanche is going to ruin him.
That is probably the case.
Somehow only landed one hit. Good job, Avalanche.
This avalanche is just really random.
Look at you.
I think we're coming up on Fargo, which is good because volcano.
Fire starter Fargo. Right, the thing with the
magma
orbs.
Didn't we learn the lesson of not getting into
stove is hot!
We learned this lesson already, what are you doing?
Stove, why? Throw rocks at stove. This time we'll be different. Proceed directly to additional magma fish. Gotta get drunk MC back in here.
Yeah. We need something. Sorry. Just, tunnels. Quest.
Quest. See, the middle chapter of Quest will receive poor reception on release, but in the long run, critics will tend to see it as the stronger entry in the series.
There
as part of the Quest trilogy of dumbass Quest streams.
Red, why are we even
brown,
fighting Marco?
Cave, because he's between us and Dad. Queen says
so. But he's
so.
Not. The boil hole is a dead end.
He's on the way to Dad.
Brian's only concept of location is Dad and not Dad.
Dad words, we go.
Just, Brian knows where he is because he knows where his dad is not.
Yes. Compass points directly to Dad. There, this game is actually expertly designed to recreate the sense of direction of a 12-year-old.
Yes. The quest for Dad. Also the attention span of a 12-year-old. Oh, here it is. Almost Fargo time, I think. Maybe.
Good, the arena is between. It ends before the box, so we can just escape and open the box.
Finding Dad. I just have to imagine that it is like the saddest meeting in the world or something. There's just like emptiness. Just, hi, it's Dad. Okay, go fight the final boss now.
We are each our own Dad. No time for you, fish. Not when I have wyverns to crush. This is all a test of character, Brian. I wanted to see if you could follow one simple instruction and wait for me to get back from Book Quest.
But no. Just had to follow me and kill all these guys with strange colored gems on the way.
Famine is very disappointed in us.
Yes, we stole the all-powerful elemental items from the people who stole them. We never gave them back.
Yep.
We just kept them.
Anytime we offered, people were just like, no, keep it, you're good.
Yeah, sure, keep the thing that we were
We don't use them for anything, but they're ours now. They're important. We are important.
Ryan is too stupid to understand how to use the ultimate power.
Everyone else can figure it out, but not on Ryan.
even the thief who wears a bear can figure out how to use.
Bear rug thief, stage magician. Everyone else knows how to work the gems. It's very simple. Just gotta turn the gem on. Turn the gems on.
All the keys to ultimate power are in our hands. Brian just wants to find Dad.
Gem is not dead. Or is it?
It's Dad inside the gems.
We're reconstructing Dad from his four component souls. Nope. Mobos has been missed. We're still in Boil Hole.
Still in Boil Hole. Still chasing Fargo for who knows.
We are proceeding Dadwards.
But you would think being raised by wizards, Brian would understand ultimate power.
He was raised by monks.
Oh yeah, that's right. His dad is a wizard.
Dad
Has Brian
wizard.
Ever
that's
met his dad before?
Who knows?
Did he even know his dad if he ran into him on the road?
Maybe we're one of Odin's kids. Okay, that fight is no longer going to happen. That is cancelled. I concede. I recognize your strength, Red Wyvern.
Wait, don't run, heal.
Look how far we've come. 41.
Oh my.
That's nearly a bread.
Almost bread level healing powers. Dad would be so proud.
Bread level.
Oh my god. I'm pretty sure the next room is the boss. I want the next room to be the boss.
Did not realize there was a path here until I was already on it. Strange twisting maze of illusions. Is this the test of faith?
Yes, the test of faith is butterflies. You figured it out.
I mean, then, you know, the Indiana Jones deal with the illusion walkway. It looks like it's an empty chasm, but it's really a path.
That thing. I don't think this cave contains enough complexity.
See, in the Latin alphabet, Dad begins with an I.
No, it doesn't.
In Latin.
Latin uses our alphabet. There's no difference. Also, if it was a different alphabet, there wouldn't be an I. What are you doing? We have the Earth.
It is understandable that one would resort to memes in such dire times, but could you at least phrase your memes in the form of a GIF that we could see chroma keyed? It's been too long.
The chroma key needs to return.
This is the time.
Sure.
Rocky, you're kind of wasting my time.
Step and step and step and step.
Are we out of mods? Did all our mods run away?
I think so.
Need fresh mods. Alright, Rocky, hold on. I gotta appoint some deputies. Gotta form a posse. Okay, that's far enough to... Alright, say something so that I can point at your name on the list that's actually accessible.
Oh, okay.
That just wanders off the screen because... words. Congratulations.
I am now a mod.
Abuse power with all due haste.
Sure.
It's in the Constitution.
Is it really? I have no idea what to do with this power.
One, chroma gifts.
Chroma gifts.
Oh, yeah. Hey, that's an object that looks different from the rest of them, and there's a man.
Oh boy, it's boss fight time!
Time for Fargo.
Where are gifts? I don't know where you're getting all these gifts. Oh, this is a good gift, okay. Thank you, trackball. That's a good gift.
Directly into the bread.
I forgot how ridiculous this guy looks. How much health is a Fargo? Fargo is 1500.
Oh, and he has a nice dodgeable close combat attack. Okay, so he's about 10 rocks.
Yeah, approximately. One more to cover the difference. Okay, fine, Toaster. I don't really get this. I don't find it that funny, but whatever. I'm having trouble finding pictures, so...
Thanks, Rox.
Congratulations.
Rock's having great difficulty breaching things. Rock, please cooperate. Need this.
Rock will never cooperate with you.
I already know that there is a man in town that provides potions.
There is, so yeah, you can drink potion with impunity.
No one will pwn this potion.
Because Fargo is a joke compared to Nempty, everything in this game is a joke compared to Nempty.
Everything is a joke compared to Avalanche. Yeah, we've hit 255 HP.
Here he goes! Rocks defeat everything. Oh, that didn't work. That was a... wait, what the hell? That's what I get for just copy-pasting a URL.
Fringe.
Oh, it worked when I put it in its own tab. That's very confusing.
Tiny roller?
That might be it. It's like, it's a URL that... it's like it is, it itself contains the image of rocks I wanted to post.
Mm.
I'll just get a different image of rocks.
Tip tip on your nose. Tip tip on your bottom. Tip tip tip.
I sure hope there wasn't anything else in that room I was supposed to do except just collect the fire ruby.
Like hell. Probably not.
This led directly to an exit. That's a good sign. We're done. Get the hell out of Boyle. We have left the hole. Oh, and there's Brennan Castle. Interesting. Alright.
Yeah, there's Brannick. This is why I was saying I didn't think there was anything on the other side of the desert, because Brannick is endgame.
But we'll maybe be back. I mean, I know Shamwood's out there. It's a place called Shamwood, by the way.
Shamwood.
Anyway.